David Aldridge. Pain in the lower back, really. I thought it was sciatic nerve problems. The pain was going down his thighs and so on. Not really, no. It's just one of those things. I love them to get over. Considerably. I used to feel pain quite quickly, actually, when walking. But now, in fact, I can walk for greater distances without the same pain occurring. And whereas the pain used to be very, very sharp, pains are gentler and less frequent. Oh, I would say the safety is things are made clear as to what they do, and if they do an initial examination, it's a professional one. Well, I would tell them to give it a try. You could have one go before you make a decision. They would have to decide for themselves.